So, managed to get all my balls rolled. Just continue to roll them in your hand and just create a small sausage shape. Another thing I meant to mention was that one of the tools you'll need is a really flat, sort of thin knife, like a palette knife, and it will help you just take ease the faffeta off once you've done it. You will need to use the palm of your hand and very gently push this sausage shape to a flat faffeta. You just use your knife to take it off, ready to fry.